到路演的参观者将能看到开凿隧道机器的模型。这个机器的实际高度是2层楼，重量达50吨，它能凿开巨石和泥土。路演将采用互动方式，让公众了解地铁网络扩展计划以及地铁站的建筑设计。同时，参观者也有机会同地铁网络的幕后功臣交流，知道他们所面对的挑战，如何确保新地铁工程顺利展开并且如期完工。
We intensify our network. We at times we come very close to development such as the residential housing and businesses outlet. Construction of this type of heavy infrastructures will inevitably create noise and dust and traffic diversions.So we have instructed our contractors to provide the best practice such as noise barriers, noise enclosure, and still sometimes we can't avoid the occasionally the noisy environment.
陆路交通管理局的路演将从11月4号开始，在百汇广场举行，之后将分别到汤深大厦、物洛广场和加东112展出。